Who's eerie with no one about?
Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
We've made it then. What's our first order of business, Arisen?
Riding in an ox cart would be a welcome reprieve.
This ox cart's bound.
I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
Not good will come of this.
Where are you going?
Oh, I should tell you. There's a forgotten rift stone nearby. I found it beyond the rift. Shall we go there now?
Oh.
We've got goblins! I shan't allow any further harm to come to you. Turn you into a pincushion!
Have you brought me a grimoire, sir? 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 Thank you for all the grimoires, sir. Is that the last of them you'll be bringing? Then you have my gratitude for all you've done. Oh, mayhap this will suffice. 'Tis only fitting, really. Go on. 'Tis no cheap trip.
Miss Tricia was positively thrilled to receive those grimoires. May her studies prove fruitful.
I quite agree.
I'll wager I could make that shot.
Go right ahead.
Uncommon material.
Don't draw near!
I've a feeling fortune shall favor us this day. Come to think of it, we're all of differing vocations, aren't we?
Feel refreshed and ready for a new day.
Off we go then.
What's the good thing about this place?
Something is odd about how can I explain it? It feels mayhap the problem lies with me. What else can I do? It isn't...
Sounds as if Miss Trisha's studies are at an impasse. Might you have given her a forgery, Master?
What's done is done.
What I can do for you?
Something is... How can I explain it? Mayhap the problem lies with me. I hadn't... What else can I do? It isn't...
Right, just follow me.
Seem to have arrived without issue. But are we safe here?
Bit bland.
This ox cart, I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
The sight of yon ox cart has brought all my fatigue to the fore. Shall we climb aboard?
Walking everywhere is certainly tiring.
not be hasty now.
What must need to be?
Leave off. Earn my spite.
I can't wait to find out what's inside.
Have you found any grimoires? Very well. Then your trial. Patience, my pupil. Well, take caution in the. I hope you're made of sterner stuff than. Bear the talent for the acquisition of magic. I do not do so lightly.
He wishes to gaze upon a griffin firsthand. Did a tall ask, but not impossible. Shall we go where we are bid?
I know the way. Follow me.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
Welcome, sir, after all. 'Tis folly to linger on a sink. Vocation when there are. So many exciting methods of combat. To be tried. Do come again.
Somehow my always is.
I'll take any time.
Haven't got any.
Reckon your trade towns can make you right sick of crowds.
distance, but here, at least. You'll find. A bit of peace and quiet. Many thanks.
Peril can result from movements in caution.
Reckon your trade towns can make you right sick of crowds, but here. At least. You'll find a bit of peace and quiet.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Go on, have a look.
Reckon your trade towns can make you right sick of crowds, but he... At least, you'll find a bit of peace and
pleasure doing business with.
This is quite a quandary.
What ought I to do?
Well, hello. Oh, there's always demand for weapons, particularly near the ball. Where quarrels occur every other day. Always a pleasure.
No purchases to be made today, I see. I just hope the shopkeeper understands.
Might as well take a look. While you're here. Here, eh? Stop by again soon.
Need anything?
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
So, go on through.
This choir makes me itch to work smart today.
I think I've earned a rest.
This ox cart's bound. Want on? You'll need to pay up then. I'll drive this cart till I retire. Out of the car! Quickly!
Haven't you elected Arisen?
I'll gladly take on any number of foes. Battle cannot be avoided.
Thank you.
down your guard. I believe yon foe is drawn to light.
Our foe has been thrown off balance.
Now let us finish this. Bring the fiend down.
Strike fast and true, and our quarry shall fall. You run so fast! I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen!
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
The Arisen has been drenched!
Was a battle most fierce against a formidable foe.
Skeletons!
If this is fate, it is cruel.
Enough! Look around if you must, but be sure to buy aught. Just tell me what you need. And I'll see it done. Come again when you've more corn.
My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait right there. A good sleep will ensure we...
A feeling fortune shall favor us this day.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.